So it's been a while since I have posted some videos, but basically right now is the time to get back onto the grind and to start pumping out some videos. So basically today I will be talking about quarantine workout with weights. So unfortunately the gym is closed now for 4 weeks, and in my country it will be closed for another 4 weeks minimum, maybe even more. So unfortunately I cannot go to the gym and I am forced to do workouts at home. So I have never thought this time will come in my life when the gyms are closed and I will get back to training at home once again. So I will show you some videos of the workout that I did today. So basically I have started off with the dumbbell bench press. So as you see, I have some dumbbells with weights and I have the flat bench. That's very old equipment right here. It's like 6 years ago when I have bought these items, so I never thought that I will be using them once again. So basically that's exercise number one for the chest. After that I did perform a movement for the back, so my go-to exercise are dumbbell rows. So this time I did use a heavy dumbbell which was 32.5 kgs. The dumbbell press was done with 22.5 kgs. So as you see, the bench is very useful. You can do dumbbell bench press on it, you can do dumbbell rows. And after that I have moved on to exercise number three, which was legs, and I did the Bulgarian split squats while once again using the bench. And I have used the same weights as with the chest, 22.5 kgs. So as you see, the bench is a very useful item. If you are doing home workouts and you see dumbbells are laying around, so I can combine various exercises while having the dumbbells, the bench, and I have also two barbells which I can load with weights. So basically that's the equipment that I have at home: the bench, some dumbbells, some barbells. And if you are lucky enough and you can go outside to perform some workouts, I have near my home a pull-up bar where I can do pull-ups, chin-ups, muscle-ups, and I have a dip bar where I can do regular dips or straight bar dips. So basically what I wanted to show is the direction where I will be heading in the nearest time in this channel. So I will be focusing on home workouts. If you have seen my previous video, I have mentioned that I will be starting training the muscle ups. So the main focus will be performing 5 reps of muscle ups, but then on the side progressing on other movements like the chest with the dumbbells. So doing dumbbell presses, dumbbell rows, Bulgarian split squats, maybe the overhead press, and some other movements. So if you are interested in workouts at home or outdoors, then make sure to click that red subscribe button. I would appreciate it a lot, and basically look forward in the nearest time in seeing more videos which are centered around training at home. So that's it for today's video. I hope you have enjoyed watching it, and see you soon next time. Bye.